What's up, guys? Welcome back to Inscryptions, part 3. There was a big little break between recording this and recording part 2. But I don't know, I haven't really had a ton of time to kind of get back on, but I'm here now. So let's just go back. I completely forgot where we started. Or left off, not started. We started at the beginning. That's why it's called the start. So we'll just get right back into it. And I'll probably do a little more editing in this video. Unless I don't, and it's just all raw footage, and you're just hearing this. That is actually false. So then, hey. I'm a lazy man. Deal with it, I guess. Right. Oh, that's right. That's right. I remember. Left off here. From tyrannical great white to master of the demon. And then we got it. Ooh, grizzly. It's all really good. Tough. That doesn't, the heart, the lives don't really matter for the great white because they go on the water. I guess I'll go with the grizzly. Okay. Are you kidding? That's not gonna work, man. Oh yeah, that's right. experience Joel's plays and it's crazy in your head. It's like, yeah, I'll go see. Yeah, go ahead. Wolf Pelts. Ooh, okay. That would be really good. Ooh, there's bats, that's pretty sick. That's kind of counterintuitive. I can get another ant. It's a one cost, so that wouldn't be too bad. I need some more one cost things. For exclusive things. Alrighty. We'll do some more power upage. All this health, okay. The crackling fire blade, the starving faces of a group of survivors who have not food, one said. But perhaps one of your creatures will join us and enhance its health, said another. I think you're dealing with health. These are all pretty good on health. Maybe I'll do amalgam. Oh, because I feel like I'm underestimating the amalgams. I haven't really gotten them. I'll do the worker ant. And for, alright, the fireborn, the weary worker ant, and enhance its health. My bad. You suspected the intentions of the survivors were less than pure. With your worker ant in tow, you retreated into the woods. Let's go! We back out. And then we'll go on to another flight, and hopefully I won't die. I think I got my sweet cubs. Oh, wolf cub. Okay, nice. Do some damage, but then it'll also will also be taking some damage. And that's gonna be really fun. Okay. Oh, is that gonna be so fantastic? Oh, the mole. Okay. I could totally do it. Whatever. Okay, you got the amalgam. That's not bad. That is not bad. But that's fine. I thought the blood value. Oh, yeah, so that was definitely the right one. Hey, yo. Ooh. He sounds so derpy.
Thank you. That's pretty sick.
Vulture.
Good for you, Vulture.
I'm going with the Alpha.
That's an easy choice for me. That's pretty sick.
It's got power or something.
Oh, it's a health.
Before you, man, you recognize him immediately. It's the trap. He reached out to examine his wares, but he stopped you. Sorry, today you will supply. Not apply. Both the knives. That's super sick. Check the film. Yes. I do. Is that correct? Land use, it's a moment of truth. But you must have.
Of course, you would just leave them or whatever.
Sugma.
Your lives are restored.
Now I get the action. Let's go!
I'm so glad I'm doing pretty good in this game. Too scarefully.
Ooh. The Ouroboros. Now I get the tattoo those in the geck.
Yeah, I already have that. That seems stupid.
We'll go with the Undying Ouroboros.
With the enigmatic trapper and trader now bleeding into the snow, you persisted. You see a light in the distance. The end is near.
Okay.
Okay. Oh yes, I know. Oh shoot, okay. I wanna like, get some items. This might not be the play. Oh, I can cut up a card. So I'll do that. I don't think I'm gonna need emergency squirrels. As I get like two squirrels basically. Your eyes have fixed themselves on the small cabin. It's a warm light, a beacon that in the oppressive darkness of the night. Surely this cabin marked the end of your travels.
Oh, let's go.
If I lose, I'm gonna be so sad. I'm guessing this is just, you know, the demands of the cabin.
My trials, you'd be rewarded.
Trial of the ring. If you have a ring, you pass automatically. I don't think I have a ring. The trail defend, 3 drawn cards. I don't think I have a ring. 3 drawn cards, most include pelt. I have a pelt, so that's gotta be my best chance.
Trial defend. I had a pelt. Are you serious? I thought I got rid of all my. Oh no, there's wolf pelts.
Oh, come on. I see the clubs.
Okay.
We will repeat that once more. Trial of rarity, 3 drawn cards must include rare cards. That's not bad. Trial of wing, 3 drawn cards must include cards airborne. And swift. Okay. I think we'll do the rare.
Yes!
Ouroboros was a good call, even though it's pretty. It's not that good right now. But. Bring one of my most powerful boons. Oh, dang, I just keep it. Under the ambidextrous, you may draw twice at the beginning of your turn. Boon of the Magpie's Eye, when you draw from your deck, you may choose any card in your deck to draw. Boon of the Forest, you will start. I think I'm gonna go with my card. Oh no, this is tough. Go with this.
Okay.
Oh, what's the man's?
Oh,
you ugly. Oh my goodness. So your hands were bad. Dude, look at how big. Took your time out there. Itching for another game. You ready to play?
I am. I am in fact ready to play.
Oh, we've not seen his beautiful face. His beautiful face. If you were adequately prepared.
I don't think I am.
Oh, that's smart. Perhaps we would be safe.
Oh, no, you're no shy. You were lame. I like the purple and pink, but you were lame. Ooh, okay. You should have blocked my taxes first. You're so smart. I can get my grizzly out. They'll become more powerful after one round. And then they'll also come out a lot. I think we'll do this though. Sigil leader from the Alpha. Okay, so I made a pretty OP card. Lover. Any good card has a portrait. Yes. this is different. Frog horn squirrel. Snuffing out her excess candles before boss, perhaps you enjoy it as much as I do. I got some smoke. Bad, not bad, not bad. Okay, where do I go? I don't know, I kind of want to go this way, but I don't know what's up ahead. Alright, I'm still just beefed up so far. I'll go to stuff. Thank you. when you would do attack.
Right, 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 right.
Greetings. Hi. I just did this to get a kill, but I didn't get any, so yeah, that was a waste of time. Okay, new card, who cared? Some people with accents would say. The apothecized goat, the truest offering sacrifice. Now I'm kind of regretting not getting that black. Black white, great white, black white one, I think. Yeah. Because then I could just use. Support cards, we need them. We get them. Right, all right. The crackling fire the starting faces off the group survivors. They have a food one set, but perhaps not. Yeah. It's okay. I can increase the health of this thing. Whatever it is. This thing will fall from, like, this is such a tough deck, because I don't know. Oof. Get the cups right there. The best card would be you, obviously. But you're really not one of them, so I'm going to trust you on that again. Okay. own grader shop? Okay. Trees closed and tied around your crane and penetrable brush. The only bad was for the hobbled snake. I think I had one of those before. The Amorphous Amoeba sigils are ever changing. It's just like a random card bearing the sigils, drawn the sigils, replaced with another. Wow. Oh, I didn't mean to pick it! I didn't mean to, but I did. That's not too bad. Let's keep going. Let's keep going. You guys are probably going to see a lot of repeat and stuff. I mean, I died. Again, I'm gonna do a little more exploring. Just, you know, I think there's like a thing over here, right? the cheese and pie. this. This is really kind of a repetitive video. I could get a dinosaur. I have to go with a bird. Kingfisher slippery hunter. Nice. Can we have that kingfishy? Can we have to make my dino? Maybe.
I can. Yeah.
Okay. I can't really do anything. I can make my squirrels go under.
Like the crow head.
It's because I can't. Those are like useful for my squirrels. They would be useful for something else, but I don't have anything else.
Give me that bone, bro.
That sounded out. This man slouched behind a mucky pond. He appeared to be tearing hunks of flesh from the fish.
question. Cockroach are perfect. Honestly perfect. Holy crap. Because I'm going to get a lot of pumps. Set me back too far. And I get perhaps one of these bolt types here. A card or an eye? A card's amoeba. The Dallas. The filthy feral hog, it becomes incense when the charm is struck. Card brings such as play, the charm is created on an empty adjacent space. A chime is defined as. And the Uyaruli. I kinda wanna see how this works. Very curious. I would love a new eye. Do I get another cool creepy eye? I do. I call it the Alka. Whoa. Find salvation with Cuckoo Clock. Yeah, I am very happy with this Alchemist eye thing. It's pretty sick looking. Alright, I think we're gonna travel through this. We're gonna try to beat this whole. We're gonna get to the boss battle. I think I have it there. Okay. It's one thing. Yeah, squirrel. I don't have a dog. Oh, can I look at the rule book? Then I'll be able to see.
Yeah.
was saying that, dude, we need some more bone stuff, but now after that last one, I was like, yeah. I didn't have enough bone to actually. Okay, sacrifice. Sacrifice the blind goat. I think that would actually be a great idea if you were to be my choice. Or this. Huh. We'll do you, because you're kind of useless, so we'll put something on you. Cool.
I'll fight.
Now we can learn a little fighter.
So bad at this game.
It's painful to see. If I die again, I'm sure.
Yeah.
Okay.
I don't have any any pelts. I can buy pelts, right? That's what I go to him for. I'll do that. I'll buy some pelts.
Try to do this. Being cheated by the challenger. Try something else. Pelts are cheaper now. Hey. Great. Holy cannoli. Give me golden. Golden, give me all of your stuff, my man's. Awesome. Okay, I like that. Oh, but now I have to, now they're also in my totem.
My totem.
Hopefully, get something cool for the squirrels. A three-blooded squirrel. An instant death squirrel. We'll do the three. Make that.
That's actually probably the coolest thing.
I like that. Punch down the place we're offering in your pack.
Your woman had vanished.
She's gone, man. But now my scrolls are worth it. And I have. Nice top deck.
I
agree. This is very good. Well, I'm gonna see what the douse does.
Save it, wait till they
dead. Oh my god. This
oh my gosh, okay. I didn't even get my last death card. Oh, this is bad. Okay. I'm probably just gonna play until I get to the end. And I'll include some snippets along the way. Freaking it. Okay. I did too. But no, they were pretty stupid. Okay. I got one. Cool, thank you. Alright. I think I'm gonna leave it. And I'll just like you said. Like you said. Like what I said. I'm just gonna get to the end, include some cool snippets. And I will that will be the next video will be me getting to the end, because you've seen pretty much everything. So alright, thank you guys so much for watching. If you're enjoying this series, I mean, that's it. I'm just gonna finish it out, you know. I'm not gonna upload really anything else, but please leave a like if you have any other ideas for videos or whatever, streams maybe, because I also stream on Twitch, or I'm trying to anyways. Just leave a comment down below and don't forget to share with your friends. Like and subscribe, and I will catch you guys later. So, see ya.